What's good, BR Posse? So today I have Arby's. I almost forgot what I was saying. Arby's. So they have a big fish, big fish sandwich.
Yeah.
And put a napkin down. But it's a big fish sandwich. And it's got lettuce and mayo. Or tartar sauce or something like that. But that's what the patty looks like. Sorry about the brightness of the sun. And this loose lettuce. So, and then I just got some fries from McDonald's. So, bow your heads and let's say this grace. God is grace and God's good. Every day gets for the food. Amen. Y'all know how I like it, baby. Short and sweet. We ain't doing all that. Got some Heinz ketchup. I'm gonna put this Heinz ketchup on it. Oh, man. Guarantee you I'm gonna get my shirt dirty. So, I think I'm gonna put two on there.
Is that radish?
Yep, it's tartar sauce. Mayo and radish.
Oh, that is gross.
It's just delicious.
Ew! Oh, she rubbing it all over it.
Hello, Lashana.
I'm telling.
Your bite. I'll give you that in, because I'm going to take the end with the ketchup. I think I would have liked it better with barbecue sauce.
Mm-hmm.
Or nothing. Oh. I'm drinking water. Everything tastes bad to me today. I got some curly fries. They're best fries ever. I'm kind of sad that they don't get the same patty as they do the big deluxe, the fish deluxe.
She got that one.
At least I know for next time.
So you gonna need that. But it's about to start swimming again. Oh.
They're cooling down real fast, man. They're cooling down real fast. They're getting cold. Once McDonald's fries get cold, that's it. They ain't no good. I'm biting this one. It tastes like McDonald's filet of fish. And they big fishes were 2 for $6. But I just got one. I need another car mount. This one is wanky. That's not with me. Some hot sauce.
Jesus.
I'm sure it's a closer one.
Can you return to different stores or after the same one?
Different. All right, guys, so that's gonna do it for me today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to thumbs up this video. Don't forget to share this video out if you would like. Don't forget to comment on the video down below. Yeah. Hit the notification bell so you can be notified whenever I upload a video or go live, which is like a little baby unicorn. So make sure you got your notification bell highlighted so you can be notified whenever I go live. And until next time, guys, bye.